Now LKG student Arti and Kavipriyan. Introduce myself.
This is your green. This is your green color. Thank you. Hello, Siva Kumari. My name is Dari Kandalaru. I am studying in first standard. Yes, yes, we score. Now I say A to Z grapes. A for apple, B for bun, C for cow, D for duck, E for egg, F for fish, G for cake, G for whale, H for rain, I for ice cream, J for jeep, K for cat, L for lemon, M for goat, N for net, O for orange, P for pet, Q for queen, R for rose, S for snake, S for snake, T for tiger, W for fox, W for yak, U for umbrella, V for rat, W for watch, X for Christmas, Y for yo-yo, Z for zebra. Thank you to all.
Simply super. Good check.
Should be my second.
Thank you. India, but here she is called the Nightingale of India. Her birthday is celebrated as National Women's Day. Sarojini's parents wanted her to become a mathematician or a scientist, but Sarojini wanted to become a poet. While at school, Sarojini wrote beautiful poems. This poem conveyed simple ideas in clear language. The breach of time and the broken wings were her famous collections of poems. Thank you.
I tell about road safety. Always follow traffic rules. Never play on the road. Always cross the road at the zebra crossing. Never try to get in or out of a moving bus. Do not stand on the footboard. Out while traveling in the car or bus. One should not use a mobile phone and while on the road. Thank you.
Hello, good morning. My name is Siva. I am studying second standard. I tell Taylor.
Hello, good morning. My name is Sakthi. I am studying second standard. I tell Taylor. He is my grandpa. Why is Siva hair so white? It is white because I am the old. Will my hair also become white like yours? Yes, dear. Then you grow old like me. It is natural. Thank you, Grandpa.
Thank you.
Hello, you. Good morning. My name is Kavish. I am studying second standard.
Hello, you. Good morning. My name is Avagumar. I am studying second standard.
This is my dad.
This is my son.
Daddy, please get me an ice cream.
No, son, you ate ice cream yesterday. Should not eat ice cream every day.
Why, Daddy? What will happen if we eat it?
Eating ice cream is not good for health and teeth. If you want, we'll buy milk of cup for you, shall I?
Okay, Daddy. Is milk co-operated from my dad?
So your sweets like Milkova and Milk Bada are prepared from milk.
Okay, Daddy.
So yes, shall we go to house?
Okay, Daddy. Thank you.
her.
Hi, Kitty.
Hi,
Kitty. How are you? How are you?
I am fine.
When do you have breakfast?
In the morning.
When do you have lunch?
In the afternoon.
When do you have brunch?
In between breakfast and lunch.
When do you have dinner?
In the evening.
When do you have supper?
Before going to bed.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Where is the box?
The
door
in the box.
Where is the book?